excited. You know, being a former president of the Central Park neighborhood over the Five Point West area, I have fought and tried to absolutely beg someone to come in our black community and bring another grocery store. We thank God for those grocery stores we have surrounding, but we have a food desert, a lack of grocery stores. Winn-Dixie, old building where Winn-Dixie was a big location where many, many people came from West End, from Ensley, and surround the city to actually shop there. So now to know that we're gonna have another owner, and being a black owner, we like to see more, you know, more of our black race owning businesses. And we welcome him. I'm looking forward to see what he has to offer. We want him to know, Mr. Dansby, we are highly qualified in this neighborhood. We are an upstanding community, and we're looking forward to you to bring the best quality food, the fresh products, in this black community for everyone. Whether you're black, white, Mexican, Chinese, we want you to come here and support the business and actually be a part of a growing community.